Hi everyone, this is Cindy here. Today I am going to talk about how to download a video from Aliexpress without any coding knowledge and just very simple and straightforward. Without wasting any time, let's jump into it. So first of all, let's go to aliexpress.com and then let's say we search for eyelashes extension. So let's say we go for the most order. Let's click on this one. As you see here, there is a video. So if you just right click the image, it won't give you an option for download the video. However, if you just right click, go to the bottom, inspect, and you will just press that. On the right top, you will see there is a few link here with like a few lines. Ignore them. All you need to do is go to here, right here, the DIV. So you just press the triangle here. And now you see that there is a link. All you need to do is right click, open in new tab. And now you see the video. So all you need to do is right click, save video as, and now save it to my desktop, save. So now let's open the file. There you go, you got the video. If you enjoy the content of this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. If you have any question, please don't hesitate to leave me a comment below and I will try to answer them as soon as I can. Until I see you next time. Bye now.